to set up a fishing rod with a bobber, then string the fishing line through all the guides. Now take your fishing hook and thread the line through the eye of the hook. Then while holding the end of the line, twist the hook about 5 times to twist the line. Then thread the end of the line through the small loop you made with the line near the hook. Pull both ends of the line and cinch down on the hook. Cut off the excess line. Firmly tug on the line to make sure the knot is fully cinched down. Now attach a weighted sinker about a foot or two from the hook. Run the line through the slit of the sinker. Then pinch the sinker close with the line inside. Now place the bobber on the line. The placement of the bobber on the line depends on how far you want the bait to be down from the surface. But place it at least 1 foot above the sinker. Put the bobber on the line, hold the bottom with your thumb, and then use your index finger to push down the top. Only push down the edge of the top so you can expose the top hook. Use the line to wrap a circle around the top hook, then let go of the edge of the bobber, and secure the line in place. Turn the bobber upside down and press the bottom with your thumb. Using the side of the line with the hook on it, have the line go along the edge of the bobber, and then make a circle around the hook, and let go of the bottom. And that's how to set up a fishing rod with a bobber.